These questions are of oscillations, and this question is from AIEEE 2002. A spring when connected by mass M gives time period T. If a spring is cut in an equal parts N, and each part connected in parallel with same mass, new time period will be. So here a solution. As we know that spring constant of spring is inversely proportional to length of spring. So new spring constant for each part is given by k dash equal to nk. K dash will be equal to nk, where nk is the spring constant of whole spring. From the theory of spring pendulum, we know that time period of spring pendulum is inversely proportional to square root of spring constant. So we know T is proportional to 1 upon under root K. So T dash will be equal to 1 upon, it is proportional to under root N K. So T dash will be equal to T upon under root N. So C is the correct option.